Today is supposed to be the hottest day of the week.